the final round of the final event on the PGA Tour Latino America's 2018 season, the Shell Championship. They've been competing all season long to be in the Los Cinco. The top five get partial web.com tour status, and Harry Higgs is vying for that number one spot on the money list in order of merit. Here he is coming in on 18, sticks it, taps in for birdie, finishes at 13 under. That's a T4. That got him to the number one spot on the order of merit, edging out Nicholas Echevarria by just $64. Incredibly close this season. Tano Goya, incredibly close there for eagle on the fourth. Just misses it, taps in for birdie. He had four birdies in his first five holes and ended with a bogey on 18 to also finish in a tie for fourth. Brazil's Alexandre Rocha, he had an eagle to start his day at the second. We meet up with him on the 10th for his second shot. He had a birdie on 9, and he looks to convert birdie there on 10 for two in a row. He shot a 69 and finished at 15 under in third place. Evan Harmeling of the United States, chipping greenside on 16. Bump and run rolls it right up to the cup, but just short. Looks to get up and down for birdie to get to 16 under. He finished at 17 under thanks to his bogey-free 67. That is a second place finish for Harmeling, behind your wire-to-wire leader all week, Michael Buttecavalli, with a lengthy birdie putt there on 14 and drains it to get to 18 under. And then to finish, Buttecavalli could have put a giant exclamation point on it with a lengthy eagle, but that's okay. Just short of birdie, goes on to win by one stroke at 18 under. He becomes number three on the order of merit with his win this week at the season-ending Shell Championship. Michael Buttecavalli notches his second win this season.